Well, in his speech, Trump noted that home ownership in the United States is at its lowest level in 51 years. Indeed, in the second quarter of this year, just 63% of Americans owned their homes. Now, nearly 40 countries, including China, Mexico, and Brazil, have higher home ownership rates. So for Americans, the so-called millennial generation, the goal of home ownership seems out of reach. CCTV's Karina Huber reports.
Owning a home has long been one of the most reliable ways to build wealth for the middle class in any country. But it's increasingly out of reach for a generation of young Americans.
Most of the household formation, so actually new households that are forming, we're seeing at the rental side right now versus the owner side.
Millennials, a market demographic comprised of people in their 20s and early 30s, now have the lowest home ownership rate in the U.S. ever recorded for their age group. It's in part because millennials often graduate from university with significant student debt, so they delay marriage and having children, two rites of passage into adulthood that induce people to buy a home. As a result, the rental market is red hot. The average rent rose 4.6% in the U.S. last year. That's the fastest pace since 2007. Higher rents are making it more difficult to save for a down payment. For those interested in buying, they're facing tighter lending standards, making it tougher to secure a loan, and a shortage of entry-level homes, particularly in urban areas.
Land is extremely hard to come by and very expensive, so a builder oftentimes there chooses to build a home that is at the higher end so he can sell it for more.
The home ownership drop doesn't bode well for the economy. The National Association of Realtors estimates that for every two homes sold, one job is created.
The fact that the housing market is sluggish, it just means that the related industry, whether it is garden equipment supplier, lawn care, or even moving truck service companies, that has been held back.
While generations of younger people are being held back from home ownership for a variety of reasons, Yun says more than 80% of millennials believe home ownership is something worth striving for, just not right now. Karina Huber, CCTV, New York.